Domestic indices closed flat after trading in a narrow range throughout the day. The Sensex was up around 0.13% or 21 points to close at 17,243, and the Nifty gained around 9 points to close at 5,243. Some amount of pessimism from global markets rubbed off on domestic indices, as most Asian indices closed in the red or at best flat, and European indices are also trading around 1% or more lower today. There is a disappointment on jobs data and on import data from China, which came in lower than expected. Back home, the stock that stood out today was Indraprastha Gas Limited. The stock price actually fell around 34 points in trade today after the Petroleum and Natural Gas regulator asked the company to reduce tariffs, certain tariffs, by much more than what the company had asked for. This order actually comes into effect right now and also retrospectively from April 2008 and can dent IGL's profits significantly. Some analysts say the profits could be down by 50% or more. Other gas utility companies also reacted negatively and their stock prices were down too. Gujarat Gas was down around 15%, Gujarat State Petronet was down around 7.5%, and Petronet LNG was down around 2.91%. Among other stocks, FMCG stocks did well in trade today. Analysts say that some amount of interest has increased in defensive stocks as uncertainty in the market has increased. HUL was up around 2.63%, and ITC Limited was up around 2.19%. Nestle India was also up around 4.5%. In fact, the BSE FMCG index is now trading at an all-time high. Select banks and auto stocks also saw significant gains, as experts say that there was some buying at lower levels. Tata Motors was up around 2.85% and Mahindra & Mahindra was up around 1.35%. SBI gained 2.37%, and some private sector banks like Kotak, Yes Bank, IndusInd were all up more than 1%.